Hello and welcome back to the vlog. I'm back here again with a new setup. I've got a new camera and a new microphone, so you should be seeing me in nice crisp quality and my voice should be nice and sound nice, basically. Today I'm coming back at you with another vlog, this time talking about a new micro-festival which is coming to Edinburgh this weekend, 21st to the 23rd. Heverlee Beer, which is a Belgian beer company, are transforming the Waverley Arches into like a cool, like Belgian cafe culture type vibe with like street food, street art, beer, obviously. So I was lucky enough to get to go along to the event, the opening night, and yeah, I shot some stuff to kind of show you what it's like and what to expect.
All of what we're seeing here was an idea first, and then somebody spoke about it. And she was speaking to people about it and things like that. So when you put your ideas to words, you put it out there in the world and it starts to affect others. So far, in my observation and experience, I think that people in general have much more in common than they have in different religions. Have much more in common than they do in difference. When you talk about, you know, the morals of religion and live and let live, they all have much more in common. So I think it'd be a great idea of one day having people research, especially people who are respected in that field, religious scholars, research and see what are all of the things that they have in common. What do we all agree on? And that forward, you know what I mean? Because we can muster, well, at least we got these things right because we all agree on this. You know what I'm saying? It's just sometimes you get too caught up in wearing a team jersey. Then we don't remember what it's about.
So that was it. I had a really good time. Thank you to Heverlee for inviting me along. There's a lot of people from Edinburgh that I know, so it was great to like catch up with them and just enjoy a few beers, which I always enjoy anyway. Yeah, like I said before, the event is running all this weekend, so from the 21st to the 23rd, and it's free to attend, so if you think this is something up your alley, then give it a try. It's just next to Waverley Station, like 5 minute walk. So if you're in the centre town, whatever, take a stroll down, check it out, see what's up. Peace.